born in Saginaw, Michigan. I grew up in a house on Saginaw land. My dad was a poor, hard-working Saginaw fisherman. And many times he came home to all.